They say I should come and talk about girls and the way they used to do makeup, too much makeup. As I reached the studio here, the studio that I'm shooting it in, the first thing I noticed, out of the men that are here, three of them, out of them, two are married, and the two of them, they are not wearing wedding ring. Two of them, they are not. What's the plan? What's your plan? You people, married men, what's your plan? Okay, you people go marry, go, they do, what's it called now, you kiss the bride, they put ring. If you know you will not wear your wedding ring, Kuku just, as you people marry, you people just assume you are married. No need to put the wedding ring on the wedding day. How can you put wedding ring? Wedding day, you are going out. The same young girls. Young men like us now that are looking for who to love, who to marry now. Nobody, who do you want? Who want to love us? I'm still complaining that, okay, the girls, their makeup is too much. The makeup that they are wearing, what do you call it? The makeup they are putting on their face is too much. How will we cope? Some of them, you meet girls on Instagram now. It's exact difference. You meet the person in real life. Some people use eyelashes. The way the eyelashes be long, you would think it's roofing of the house that they are. Or you just pull buckets when rain is falling. You want to fresh water. You have fresh water in the bucket. Some eyelashes are so long that if sun is catching, you can go and go hide under it for shade. And that's what I'm still complaining about. That married men, they bring down with wedding ring. They cannot wear the wedding ring. They want to toast girl. The girl find out they are married. They say forget about that. If I met you first, if you met her first, what?